Two people died and another was injured in a Baltimore County crash Thursday afternoon. Police say they were heading south on Ebenezer, went off the road, hit a car with no one inside before crashing into an electric pole. The driver, 84-year-old Shirley Ellsworth, and her passenger, 83-year-old Liana Schleicher, both died. Another passenger was taken to the hospital, and police say right now he's stable. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.